I think Macleay has helped myself and I think everyone really well, especially this day. I mean, from the pitch this morning to the trade show now, we've learned so much. I think everyone has, so it's been a really good experience.
At Macleay, we're trying to embed creativity and innovation, not only in the business program, across all of our programs. Entrepreneurship is the backbone and driver in every economy. It's very important that we are supporting entrepreneurship in Australia.
Excellent ideas, lots of innovation on display. I think some of the ideas were actually probably ready for market.
It's very impressive. People put a lot of effort in and there's been some really interesting ideas. Quite a lot of thought goes into the whole process between actually meeting a need and the economics behind scaling that up and making everything look attractive to a potential buyer of the product and potential investors of the companies.
I think Macleay College has done a wonderful job at preparing the students and giving them a deep understanding of entrepreneurship. The quality of the pitches demonstrate that and they're industry grade, ready to go.
I'm so ready to take on the work world and just get out there. I'm really now confident in becoming an entrepreneur and really getting ideas across to investors.
I am so prepared to put myself into a job. You know, you learn a lot more in terms of practical experience than you would at like a uni, for example. So there's the emphasis on theory, but there's a huge emphasis on practical skills as well.
We've learned from getting just an idea and turning it into a pitch and a business idea and investing. I think it's true what they're saying. They do make you job ready in a year, and I absolutely love it.